वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल विकानाज डायरी। अ वेरी हैप्पी नवरात्रि टू ऑल माय यूट्यूब फैमिली। इट्स अ फेस्टिवल सीजन नाउ, सो आई विल बी शोइंग यू हाउ टू मेक मारीगोल्ड गार्लैंड यूजिंग फ्यू सिंपल स्टेप्स। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। हियर वी नीड टू कलर्स ऑफ वूलन थ्रेड एंड सीजर। सिंस आई एम डूइंग मारीगोल्ड, आई एम यूजिंग ऑरेंज एंड डार्क ग्रीन। Here I have taken table legs as a support. First thing, tie to one corner and roll over two legs as well. You have to repeat this process for 25 times. We'll be doing marigold in 1:4 ratio, one being green color and the four being orange color. While rolling it, there might be a chances of getting knots, so make it carefully, avoiding the knots. Now you can see I have finished 25 times. Cut to the one corner and tie the knot. Preferably cut the corner where you have tied first. Before tying the knot, adjust all the threads. Make sure all are overlapping. That will help for the next process. Cut the woolen threads and tie the knot as shown in the video. You have to tie it for small intervals and repeat the same process. Just make sure you are tying the knot little tighter, so it will be easy in the next procedure. Once all the threads are tied at regular intervals, cut the extra threads using scissors. After cutting all the extra woolen thread, take the other color woolen thread and repeat the same process as we have done with green. Since we are following 1:4 ratio, we have to roll orange color for 100 times. While rolling over, just make sure you are overlapping on green woolen thread. Guys, this is one of the best activity when you are bored at home. You can do give it a try. A very good exercise for your arms and shoulders. Done. Repeat the same process. Cut at the one corner. Tie a knot. Then cut small orange threads. Tie at regular intervals. Here you have to just make sure you are tying on the green knots. Once all the knots are tied, cut through the scissors the extra ones. Let's go to the next step now, which is very interesting. Now let's make it a flower. For making a flower, you have to separate and cut only the orange thread. While cutting the orange thread, the entire woolen thread gets loosened. Do not panic, just do a part. Start cutting the woolen thread from the middle so that it will divide equally and evenly. Repeat the same process for every interval. Once everything is cut evenly, cut through the corners and demold from the legs. Wow! Look at this garland. This looks so natural. Now, let's give it a shape by cutting the extra ones. Trim it and take out the extra ones using scissors. Repeat the same process throughout the garland. In the corner, let's separate orange and green woolen threads and chop off the long orange ones first and give it a good shape. Shape it similar to the other flowers. If you are planning for a door garland, you have to attach the hook for the green part. Look at these guys, the final touch is done and this looks so natural and very beautiful. You can decorate these with the gollu for Dasara and for the next coming Diwali. Are you planning to try this? For sure give it a try, because India is the region of festivals. This will be very helpful for the one who is staying in abroad, because natural flowers are rarely seen. Hope all of you liked my video. Do give it a try. Guys, if you are watching my videos for the very first time, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel Vikana's Diary. Do comment in comment section below. Your comments give me more interest to create many more interesting videos. Do like and share.